All right. Welcome back to Friday Night Frights, and we are gearing up to play the oh, excuse me, bump my microphone there. We're gearing up to play part two of Little Nightmares. Press the button here and get in. Hopefully the sound on the game will kick on here in just a sec. It likes to kick off if I click outside to connect. Uh-oh. All right, hold on. There we go. Actually, I have to click inside. So, yeah, I guess we'll get right into it. So, I learned a few things about the game since last week. I looked it up on Wiki to, just add some tags to my YouTube upload of my first playthrough or my first episode, and realized that we're playing as a little girl, and her name is Six. And I didn't know I could actually look around like this. And she of course suffers from hunger pangs. We know this. Get reacclimated to the controls here. Guess I can't. Guess we're going left or right now. And that's why she'll pretty much eat just about anything. Because she gets really desperate. Debilitating hunger pangs. Ow. I wonder if I can I hang on this doorknob? No? Okay. All right, I think I'm starting to remember the controls here. So, yeah, okay, yeah, sound's coming in pretty good. That's my lighter. Run across. Jump on this piano. This piano. There's a run button I need to remember. I think run is. I gotta hold down X on the controller if I'm using a controller. Uh-oh. Heavy breathers. He's back. I think I'm starting to remember what we were doing and where we were at. I gotta get that lever. I'm surprised I'm, like, here, actually. I thought I got past this part. I guess not. Okay, we gotta get a lever so we can get past this part again. Oh, this sucks. I remember getting past this part. Go my little tiny feet. Tiny feet. Go very slowly. Oh. I can pick stuff up. Grab this and throw it with A. Okay. Just have him go that way. I'm gonna go over here. Ooh, okay. We're good. Crawl up this way. And he's eventually going to come into this room. I do remember that. I'm surprised it didn't save. I'm pretty sure we already did this part. Okay. So, let me just. Just gonna hide back here, wait for him to come through. There we go. Run your little butt off. Here, I'm gonna stop and light this real quick. Your little heart off. Okay. Here we go. I said heart off. Run your little heart out. Okay, I feel like he's on his way. Okay. We're getting through. We're okay. We made it. Okay, just like last time. Easy peasy. Right, and then we had to use this thing to get past the steam. I remember now. Alright. Let's go. I'm really surprised it actually put me back this far. It's not great to think about from like playthrough to, or from episode to episode. I gotta redo so much. I feel like it should have autosaved right there when I went through the hole. Jump, there you go. Jump, there you go. Oop. Okay. I think this is where I stopped right here, I think. Okay, I guess I should have went all the way through. I need to look for that little eye when I stop playing, for sure. That'll tell me this is gonna stop, or it's gonna save. Oh god! That scared the shit out of me. How do I get past that? Nope, got me. I was gonna try to run past. It wasn't very smart. I don't know what I was thinking. Maybe I should just sneak past. If that's even possible. We gotta figure something else out. Maybe there's something in my environment I can go back and mess with. There's really nothing back here. I think I can crouch. No, that's not it. How do I crouch? There we go. I can go very, very slowly. Very slowly. If I go back this way, the other arm's gonna come out. Yep. The pattern here. Ooh, baby. Okay. We made it. El ratón. Okay. Be happy to be rid of this guy, let me tell you. Me no likey. Immediately got me. Okay, I gotta run in that sequence. Let me go. I found out his name is the janitor, I guess. He's there cleaning up and snatching people. Ah! I tried to crouch. I didn't do it fast enough. Dang it. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. When his arm popped out of that hole. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, I didn't know you could do a little slide. Shit. I wish that thing would break. Please break. Please break. No! That sucks. I wonder if there's some way I can, get that thing to break on his arms. God, get away from me. Yes! Yes! Nope! Ugh. That's really difficult. How am I supposed to... Okay. Obviously, I have to figure out some way to dismantle this thing to get it to drop, to get him to leave me alone. That's bullshit. Alright, this feels like it's gonna be a bit of trial and error, unfortunately. Fuck. Okay, okay. I can't grab this at all. Come on, come on, come on. No! Ah, there we go. You stupid arms. Gross. He doesn't sound super happy about losing his super long and creepy arms. Don't be trying to grab me, though. That's all I'm trying to say. Don't grab me. Achievo, the lair. Okay. So I guess we just got past the second part of the game. We had the prison and the lair. I wonder what's next. I keep forgetting I have to hold on to the grab button in order to get it, in order to actually climb. I can't let it go. I was gonna try to hitch a ride on one of these hooks. Oh. Grab onto that, I guess. Nope. Hmm. Seems like I definitely need a... Oh, okay, now I see. Oh, come on! This is more precise than it needs to be. Alright, we got it, though. No big deal. Oh, man, what, is that the new guy? The cook? The chef. I'm getting hunger pains again. Poor little baby. She's so hungry. Uh-oh. Don't get caught up in these traps. I'm probably going to try to eat that rat, aren't I? Because that's really gross. But that's what's going to happen. Okay. I was gonna see if I could just free the rat, but okay, we're eating the rat alive. You gotta do what you gotta do to survive, I guess. Alright. Just gonna leave the rest of us sitting there? Alright. I say put it in your pocket. You done went that far. Save it for later. Make some jerky. Whenever I see something like media referencing eating rats, I inevitably always think of that scene in Demolition Man. Where, for those who haven't seen Demolition Man, it's about a future where meat consumption is outlawed. But, like, a guy was frozen and he wakes up in that future and he's like, what? I love meat. And then they go to this underground of people who've resisted the new vegan order or whatever. It's more complicated than that, obviously. There's a whole bunch of other stuff tied with it. But just to get to the crux of the story. So he, in the underground, he sees, like, a grill and they're, like, cooking meat. He's like, oh, my God, a burger, please. And he eats it. And his companion who lives in that world is like, yeah, just don't ask where it comes from. And he's like, what are you talking about? She was like, you see any cows walking around here? And so he asked the lady, like, what's in the burger? And she's like, el ratón. He goes, rat burger. It's a pretty good rat burger. It's like, fair enough. Okay, I need to push this. Doesn't have a handle where I can pull it. Here's somebody sharpening knives. Never a good sign. Oh boy. Okay. Look at all this food. And I just ate a rat. Girl, you need to put that in your pocket. That carrot can feed you. Debilitating hunger, my ass. Listen, if you were as hungry as she was just a second ago, you'd be grabbing some of this food. I don't want to hear it. I see a pocket in that ring. You got two big old pockets. I'm talking stuff a carrot in this pocket. Take another carrot, stuff it in the other pocket. We're good to go. Oh dear. That man looks very creepy. Oh man, and he is not blind.
Boil the sausage.
Everybody breathes so hard in this game. It's good meat slicing tech. I'm very impressed. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! He's fast! He's fast! He's fast! He's very fast! Okay. Well. It's all good. All good, buddy. Of course, there's a big ass lock on the dam. Alright. Man, she's climbing quick now. I don't blame her though, I'll be climbing quick too. Ah, God! Okay, hold on. Alright. I did not like that jump. I'm glad I was able to. Props to the controls and the platforming. I gotta admit, I feel like I do have a lot of control in the air. They did a good job on that. I feel like he couldn't reach me up here. I'm gonna throw a pot to see what he does. Heh. What you think about that? You can't get me, shorty. What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do nothing. Look at you, little short arms. Looking stupid. Here's a piece. Here's a piece of meat. You have that. Can't have me. Okay. Go back through here, maybe. Oh. Giant bathroom. These bathrooms are a little bit more modern than the ones in the prison. There's another place I can light a candle. I bet you there's some sort of achievo for lighting all the candles, because it doesn't really seem to do much. I mean, it looks like it forces an autosave, but they're definitely not required. You could walk on past them. In fact, it was very easy to walk on past that one candle when I was trying to get away from the janitor guy. So I'm glad I was able to go back and light it this time. That's something. What'd this do? I'm guessing when I let go. Oh, no. Okay. I'm still gonna go back over here and see what's what. I feel like there's gotta be something. That dude is in here breathing. Oh, is he in here sleeping? Really? That's interesting. How'd he get up here so quick? It's very dark in here. Still can't reach me, though. Sidle or anything. That's the only thing that sucks about climbing. I can just climb straight up, but I can't jump around the side. Hey, he's tired. I wonder if I can. Well, I might be in trouble. Oh, there. Got me. Got me. I wonder what the purpose of going in there was. There might not have been one. I'm gonna try to just go up the try to use the elevator and see what happened. Okay. Yeah, I can just use the elevator. Oh, wait, this is back where I was. Oh! So now I can get up and down. Explains how he got upstairs so fast to take a nap. Okay. So if I want to get through, I still gotta figure out what else is needed. There's the key. I see it. Okay. Now I see what I need to do. Okay. I can hear him walking out. Okay, I think I hear him leaving. I'm gonna try to climb back down. There we go. Wiggle the key. Oh! Oh shit. Okay. Alright, alright. Now all I gotta do is just sneak back to that area with this key. And we should be good to go. Here he comes. I can hear him getting closer. What you gonna do, big boy? Like right there, but I can't really. Okay, now I can see him moving around. All right. Oh shit! Shit! I'm gone. Who knows where I went? Guess you better move on with your life. Oh shit. Okay, he's good. Whew. Can I hide in this dumbwaiter? No, I can leave. I don't need to do that. I need to make enough sausage probably to climb up, because I'm not going to be able to otherwise, I bet. Okay, I think I get it. Alright. They're making sausage out of those body-shaped bags. That's kind of gross. I don't want to think about it too hard. Here we go. Really, one link at a time? Jesus Christ. Okay. That's weird. Maybe I go the other way? Okay, hold on. Maybe I need to get more meat. Oh, that's not it. Okay. Nope. Alright, go up in the dumbwaiter. This. What's in here? A little place I can light a candle. Hey, it's one of those dolls again. Little geisha dolls. Kind of like the geisha we saw at the very beginning of the game. I'm sure there's something to that. I don't know what it is, but... okay, let's see. Maybe I just needed one more piece of meat. That's all there seems to be. I'm going to climb up here real quick just to check. No, there's this piece. Yeah. Give me that meat. Two-piece meat. This will give us 3 sausage links, apparently. 1 link per meat. First floor, unspeakable horror. Second floor, menswear. Put the meat in the grinder. Bloop, 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 bloop. And then you grind the meat. Grind the meat. You put the meat in the grinder. Then you grind the meat. Put in the meat. And then you swing on the meat. Swinging on the meat. Woo! Swinging on the meat. I remember back when I first started streaming The Witcher 3, I tried to come up with like a title to every episode, like a subtitle. And some episodes were easier than others. Like the very first episode I called New Booty, specifically because you open with a shot at Yennefer's ass. This one I think I would call Swinging on the Meat, for sure. That's the theme of this episode. We're swinging on the meat. Nowadays I just do part 1, part 2. A little bit easier. If it ever, someone ever goes in the back catalog though and notices it, and requests, I may bring back episode subtitles by popular demand. They're not all going to be winners, but occasionally you'll get a gem. Where are we going? There's another key. Okay. That seems to be the theme here. That sucks. Hi. Bye. All right, he got me. He's just like, mine. All right, so new strat, the hottest killer strat in the streets for Little Nightmares. You're not going to see this strat anywhere else but here. We are going to run as soon as we hit that lever and hide. That's what we're going to do. Kiosk. Whoop. There it is. Bye-bye. Why are you shaking the box, though? Oh, cheese. Gotta get that cheese, homie. Don't you worry your pretty little head about me. I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna sneak onto this thing. Bye-bye! This is just purely for hiding. That dude's really creepy. For me, it's the heavy breathing that does it. Banging on the meat. saw me. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. It took me a while to get out of there. I was trying to get out of there and I couldn't do it. Here we go. Now, what do you suppose I'm supposed to do in here? Maybe one of those things will have a key and I just need to grind them up. That could be it. Oh shit. Oh, what? Come on! No! No, 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 no! Aww. I didn't think he could see me behind the pots! Oh no, don't put me in a thingy. Oh no, he put me right in a grinder. That pretty much cinches it as far as like what he plans to do with us if he finds us. Get in that meat, kid. Just get in there. Scratch under your jowls. Good times. He left. Maybe I was supposed to push the button in order to distract him? Because what I want's in here? Because I can't seem to get... I can't jump up that high, so I'm not supposed to interact with that meat, I don't think. The key's on the table! Oh, I kind of screwed myself. Don't eat raw meat, dude. That's very unsanitary. I wouldn't recommend it. He's like, must inspect the meat. It's gross. It's like he's wearing a meat, like a somebody else's face. Oh, he is. That's so nasty. Is he just gonna stay there forever? Because that's lame. Come over here. I'm right here, fool. Check me out. There we go. He's so fast. He's got me. Okay, that's fine. Honestly, he was taking too long anyways, so I think we're okay. The strat is... I can't believe I didn't see the key on the table. The strat is get over to the machine, turn it on, run my ass back to the right, grab the key, get in the elevator, GTFO. That's what we're doing. Before Leatherface gets after us. Of course, he's got to come over here and slow us down. Couldn't do this earlier when I was by the table, could you? No. Just had to play with your face mask. Your literal face mask. So gross. Gotta hurry, cause here he comes. You gotta hurry, cause here he comes, here he comes. Just hang out and wait. He'll come to investigate, of course. And then he'll leave. It'll be fine. Nothing to see here, big weird man. Wearing a skin suit of somebody else. It's not working. Okay. Ah, there we go. Oh. Yeah, okay. That works. Guess I could have done that earlier. It's another one of those dolls. Can I climb? Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. There's probably nothing on this side, but I just want to check. I'm amazed he's actually concerned at washing dishes. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no wonder there was a dude up there stairs sleeping. They're all wearing skin suits. Hooray! Hooray for the skin suits. Oh, he's stuck. Oh, that poor guy. Oh, don't you feel dumb. You can't check on shit right now, can you? Yeah, but I can't get up either. Make sure I don't step on the plate. Okay, I'm guessing I have to get up on these moving levers a little bit further back in the level here. Or in the kitchen. Actually did make different faces for them too. Okay. I think what I'm gonna need to do is climb these dishes. So I'll wait for these guys to get out of the way. Oh, maybe not. Okay, let me look back here and see if there's anything. Can I climb? Yeah, climb this. Okay, okay. We're getting somewhere. See you later, suckers. That's right, my tiny feet. You ain't reaching this. You ain't reaching this. Good luck. What you gonna do? Nothing. Can't do it. I'm gone. Adios. Bam. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, God. I probably should have dropped early. I was like, it's taking me right to him, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. That's bad reaction time on my part. Oh. Well, that's... Oh, God. Oh! Oh, 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 oh! What, they didn't really give me much of a chance on that one. Woo! Like an action hero. Bye-bye. Ah, man, you really gotta run them from start to finish. Okay. Okay. I got this. It's fine. Oh, you threw something at me? Oh, damn. You know what? Better than getting caught by them, I suppose. Like I said, they don't really make the hitbox on those hooks very big, and I feel like they should. Especially for, like, this type of timing. Bye-bye. I win, bye-bye. Oh, no. Don't throw things. Okay. I think we made it. Oh, jeez. Don't fall at this point. That'd be embarrassing. The kitchen. We out. No more cooks. We in? I felt like it was a giant boat with all the swaying. But why would there be, like, it's so huge though. I mean, it's probably because I'm so small. I don't know. Oh yeah, it's a boat. People are hopping onto this boat from another boat, I see. Are we in some type of water world? I like the, like, increased aggressive sway. It's like the camera watching the action is on a third boat. And it dollies in super aggressive. The fact that there's birds, though, makes me think there's land close by. They're all wearing masks. Well, not all of them. Some of them are. And they're morbidly obese. Oh my goodness. Chanting. Oh, they're chanting. Of course they are. Oh, man, they have the grossest features. And there's that geisha lady. Even she looks like she's wearing a mask. Reminds me of Spirited Away a little bit, the beginning of it. Oh god. No! Oh! Ew, gross. They'll eat anything. Even little babies. Don't eat the babies. That thing got real aggressive. He's like, fuck this table. Give me that kid. Fuck. Fuck. No. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. Oh, gross. He crawls on the ground like an animal. I think this is like... Unfortunately, I don't think there's any way for me not to bump that bottle. So I think this is just going to be a chase sequence. I got to be about it from jump. I can't believe I'm yawning. I don't know why I got to be tired about. Although, man, I mowed the lawn, which is like the most extraneous physical activity I've done in a while. I hate to admit. And that kind of wore me out. There's a lot of lawn to mow. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot to grab. Oh my god. Please don't hurt me. God, this is so gross. Oh, he's too fat to get through, aren't he? Isn't he? You fat ass. Look at you. Too fat to get through, aren't you? Come get me. Come get me. You can't. All right. Let's see. How do I get out of here? Up those plates, it looks like. Hopefully these guys won't notice me. Look at her quivering for me. Gross. These sounds in my ear are, like, really disturbing. You have no idea. I mean, maybe you do, if you're listening to it in headphones as well, and it's coming through.
along with my soft, sultry voice.
But seriously, like, shove that, just slurp that sausage down, lady. Oh. Also a good episode subtitle. If I want to get sophomoric with it. Okay. So I need to go up here. The things it's making me do right now. All right, let's go. Let's go! Oh my god, I just John McClane my feet. Oh, worked out though. Oh, fuck you. Okay, that sucks. That really sucks, actually. That's okay, we'll do it again. Get better at these controls. Alright. There we go. Alright. Run. No. No, please. No touchy. No touchy. Yeah, I thought I had to run over here. Alright. I guess I just didn't run and jump good enough. Okay. That works, I guess. Oh. Start me over here. Oh, was I supposed to go over here? No. Maybe I can get up from here, though, instead of that earlier part. No. 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 Everybody, no. God. Bye bye, fatty. Oh, he's so fast. Okay. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna slide through here. Of course. Biggins are coming through. Oh, the chefs. My best friends. Love them. Oh god, he could... Okay. Got me. Of course. Okay. Where's that putting me back at? Alright. There's a place to hide aside from there that I noticed when I came in, so I'll try that. Looks like they're coming. They gotta go to the bathroom, which I'm not even gonna read into what that means or what I'm about to witness. But let's hide. Here we go. All right. Can't find me in here. Good. supposed to do? Throw it in the bowl. No. Can't get in the toilet. Okay. No. Shit, hold on. All right, there we go. What am I supposed to do? I'm a little stuck here. I don't know why, but I really want to put toilet paper in this toilet bowl, but it won't aim. There's little footprints. Are those mine? Or are those, like, just trying to guide me? Are those, like, preset footprints? If they are, they stop right here. No, that doesn't work. No, they are mine. I made them just now. Maybe I could break the mirror? Okay. Clever. I'll just climb this. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh gosh. Oh. That is so creepy. No. Run, Six, run. Run, baby girl. Don't ever stop. Terrifying. Bye bye. Oh, debilitating hunger. Sweetie, there was so much food everywhere. All right. Aw, thanks, buddy. Wait, what? No! Just eat the sausage! Why am I so psychotic? Just look, the sausage was right. Okay. A little concerned about that. Okay, I'm playing as a tiny psycho. Maybe all those things grew up from one of these. Hey, Geisha, can you explain to me why I'm a tiny psycho? Excuse me, Geisha lady, can you... Oh, okay, she's gone. Let's see if I can follow her real quick. Excuse me, Geisha lady! Fuck. Okay, hold on. I gotta get Can. Just gonna go over here. There we go. The guest area. This might be a good time to, or a good place to call it for the night, I think. As soon as I see that little autosave thingy, I will. Because I don't want to have to redo parts. Listen, do you have psychic powers? Okay, so that lady I saw in the beginning in my little nightmare, that was bad. All right, so we're gonna call it there for episode 2. I didn't really research a ton in this game, but I know it's not super long, so I'm assuming next week will be the last episode. And so far, I mean, it is unique and interesting and imaginative and creepy, and I really like it. So I think I will go ahead and try to see if I can track down a copy of the second game. And we'll see if we can run through them both. So I hope you'll join me for that. Don't forget, of course, this weekend, a new episode of the podcast. And then I'll see you guys on Monday. Hopefully I'll have my PS2 issues worked out so I can stream from that system and play some Final Fight Streetwise, which is what I'm hoping to do. So I will see y'all later, as soon as I can. There we go. I was gonna say, as soon as I can stop streaming. So, bye. Take it easy.